Thunberg tells Davos climate awareness is only first step. Davos, Switzerland, AP, climate activist Greta Thunberg told the world's political and business leaders Tuesday that the global movement sparked by her school strike was only the very beginning in the fight against global warming and much more has to be done. "It wasn't only me, but all these young people pushing together to form these alliances," the Swedish teenager said, speaking at a panel at the World Economic Forum in Davos with other young activists. "People are more aware now, climate and environment are a hot topic now." However, Thunberg said, the struggle against climate change will require more than just general awareness. "This is just the very beginning," she said, adding that everyone needs to listen more to the science regarding climate change and the heating of the planet. "Without treating it as a real crisis, we cannot solve it." For more on this story, visit the news article link.